from the map.
Direct outskirts of Kiev. So you can see that it's exactly, might be even a part of his territories have been occupied. And from that side as well.
Yeah.
So to say, in this particular place. Yeah. So afterwards we will make a short tour. Okay. Around this place.
Yeah.
And then we have the opportunity to see some pictures. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Prepared. And
later.
Yes.
Yes. Okay for you.
Yeah, everything's fine so far.
Glad that we're here. Quite close.
Yeah. Quite close. Yeah. 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 Very close. And they were actually digging.
Sorry.
And this is Vuchenner Pin, where we are right now. Practically, that is the exactly the invasion zone, and set free. That was there on the map of Ukraine. Yeah, and that is the situation right now.
There's now, a
Romana, come over to me.
Let me see again. Rabia, merci.
I'll say hello. This is 2 months.
So with you, once it will be. Every distance you feel. See another house which is also destroyed. And of course to the right of you. Photographs and we will be done with that. So this is the kindergarten, kindergarten that has been destroyed. Quite modern one. Это тоже садочек?
Так, так.
Yeah. This is also the kindergarten. Actually, these are the pictures of the destroyed kindergarten. In the location that you would never expect it. It's just an ordinary car.
Yeah.